Why can't I make a public profile on Snapchat? Hi everyone, welcome back to TechTube. In today's video, I will guide you on why you can't make your public profile on Snapchat. So to get started, first of all, go ahead and tap on the Snapchat application. And let's see, tap on your profile icon and then you will be appear with your profile. So now what you're gonna do is simply tap on that gear icon, located at the top right corner. Now let's scroll down and you can see under the privacy controls. So we wanna switch this from being limited or to see set to private to everyone. So basically what you're gonna do is simply tap on my location and let's toggle this off, and then you can go into your settings and switch your settings to everyone. Basically what you're gonna do is simply change your settings, because you cannot make a public profile if your settings is private, or if your settings are set to be in private, you will have to set your settings to everyone so that everyone can view your public profile, or you can create your public profile on Snapchat. So this is how easily it is done. I hope you found the video to be helpful and informative. If yes, go ahead and subscribe to our channel and also press the notification bell for more updates.